Chunk number 14 uses the tenuto, the staccato, the accent, and crescendo. So we're working all of those skills into chunk 14. You want to make sure you master all the elements of this chunk, so you may need to do it a few times to get all of them in. Here's scale chunk number 14.